worry, buddy. It gets interesting, okay? We got here an Ibanez RG-MS. Yes, MS7 in black. I don't want to bore you too much with the specs. I showed you the specs in the intro. I will also link to the Ibanez site if you want to read more. But let's check out the things that are, you know, that stands out on this guitar. It's, of course, RG shape and it's multiscale. Something that's very modern, multiscale 7-string. And we got here 27-inch to 25.5-inch. Okay, 27 to 25.5. Very comfortable, absolutely comfortable. And this guitar got no neck dive. Okay, absolutely no neck dive. And very resonant guitar. We got here Ibanez quality, we got perfect frets, mirror shine frets, no, nothing sharp, everything is rounded, and yeah, stands absolutely out. We got here low action on this guitar, absolutely no dead spots or something. We got a Yatoba fretboard, never heard of that before, beautiful fretboard. Brown, more on the brighter side, brighter brown with very interesting wood grain. This guitar is completely resonant. I can feel the vibrations against my belly and against my balls, and it feels very, very comfortable to play. The design is a little bit interesting. Let me tell you what I mean here. We got here this straight headstock, okay? Then the fretboard starts straight here. Then the nut comes angled. And then we got this rainbow frets here. And it ends angled, the pickups angled. And then we end here on the monorails, okay? Every string got its own bridge. And this helps a little bit with string separation, sound-wise, in my opinion. And we got here, that's very cool, we got here the truss rod. In here, there's a wheel. You can use something, a screwdriver or something, put it in here and turn the truss rod. Very, very comfortable. That's the theme of this guitar, comfortable guitar. We got a maple, walnut, neck, wizard 3 neck, 5 piece. If you know wizard necks, this is very, very comfortable. Up to the last fret, we got the AANG, the all axis neck joint here, rounded neck joint, super comfortable again. Until the last fret. Okay, I can go here. Super easy. We got a volute, by the way, so there's even more stability. 5-piece neck, very stable. And volute, even more stability on this guitar. No tuning issues. Something interesting maybe, the way the 5-way switch works. On this position, the first position here, we got the neck pickup, full neck pickup. Second position, we got the neck pickup, but parallel, also both coils are now parallel, thinner sounding, it's a thinner sound. In the middle position we got both pickups full, both humbuckers. And in this position we got the inner coils of both pickups. That's the most twangy sound. Now here is of course the bridge pickup full. And that's of course the sound you use probably the most for the harder stuff. By the way, we got here array pickups. Ibanez uses their own array pickups. They are good. These are pretty usable pickups. Ceramic, passive ceramic pickups, and they got a lot of output. On my clean channel, I got already a little bit gain, so a little bit hotter than I'm used to, but very good. We'll be right back. quickly here, we got here the input jack, like Ibanez uses on almost all of their guitars, you know, this cool input jack, no plate or something. And this guitar goes around 499 euro. In my opinion, the price is absolutely okay. As far as I know, this is around the baseline for multi-scale 7 strings at Ibanez. Ibanez got higher priced guitars, but this is already a very, 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 very good guitar. I would go on stage with this guitar, no problem, absolutely. I would use this guitar on stage if I got something like a djent metalcore band and we would use something like 7 string multi-scales or something. But also the thumping stuff, which I cannot play very good, but I thought the sounds are always usable, okay? I like especially this twanky position here for stuff like this. The weight is this here, very comfortable, not too much, doesn't feel cheap, you know, it's not too light, doesn't feel like a cheap guitar, like a toy guitar, and doesn't feel like tank or something. And in my opinion, you can feel the mahogany body, yeah? The mahogany body, very, very resonant. It's really shaking here all the time at my body. I can feel every tone, every string vibrating. Recommended guitar, you get a solid guitar. You can play this guitar right out of the box. Don't have to do anything. Setup was perfect. Perfect setup right out of the box. And yeah, recommended guitar, please check it out. I will put all the links I can find in the description below. And yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching.